So what we have here today is the topic journey trailer and dryback. So we're gonna assemble this one to put behind the bike. Perhaps this old-fashioned bike, but I'm also trying to put it behind a mountain bike and a modern race bike. It is the most expensive travel trailer. Although there are perhaps a little more expensive ones, but there are a lot of cheaper ones, so this one must be very good. It has very good reviews, which I all read, and that's why I bought this, so we can go on the cycling holiday trip, but also just use it for all day taking stuff to anywhere. It has the little flag, it has the dry bag, so you get for $300 approximately this total package. I just took it out of the box, so just let me take it out and just show it to you. So this is it, just took it out of the bag. But before I go on, let's be real honest with you, because I thought the $300 was all that's needed, but you have to buy this thing. This is the assembly piece to put in your real wheel to just put on those mounts for attaching it. So this will be put on the last wheel, and this should be here so you can just take it on and off. Let me just see what we have here. Of course, the wheel. This is a very important piece, because if you like drive real fast, with such a small wheel, it has to be real good. So this will be the main thing of my test, if it goes steadily behind the bike without making too much noise, etc. So the wheel out of the bag. I made a mistake. The mounting piece will not be here, but here, and this one I cut this loose, and this will just go to that side. So the wheel comes here, this is the mount for here. So that's that. This is the dry bag, let's take it out, and this is the little flag to make it more safe. So the dry bag is real big, that's just what we need. You get like straps with Velcro to just put them around those pieces. You get like this, like always for a dry bag, to just tighten it if it's not totally full, and this is just adjustable, as you can see. And you get those very sturdy hand grips with like garden hose pieces here, but for real heavy bags. That will be perfect for carrying them. And I already can see that they made lots of improvements during the years. Yeah, because of that, the sturdy things, and it's all very, yeah, it's very hard. I don't think it will like fail very rapidly, but we have to just test that. So that's it. Need like an inbuilt set for just detaching this one to mount this piece, and I think that's all.